All right, this is one of them videos where I've got an idea, but I don't have the funds to make a prototype. It's for electricity generation. You know, I was watching a commercial on TV, and they were talking about this car that when it's slowing down, it uses the wheels to generate electricity to recharge the battery. And like a light bulb popped on and said, you know, all these horse-drawn carts and stuff, what would happen if we hooked a generator up to the wheels of the cart? Heck with, you know, at first I had the idea of putting solar panels on a wagon to generate electricity while you're going down the road. But then I said, there's these wheels turning. Why can't you take the energy from that wheel turning and gear it up, you know, to where it'll turn in a car alternator or something? Now, I don't know the exact gear ratio. You'd have to go from like, I don't know, I'd have to time a buggy wheel at a walk for a horse. And I'm gonna say probably two or three, well, revolutions per minute, RPM, probably 100 RPM. You're going to have to step that up to 1,000 RPM. So it'd be like 10 to 1 gear ratio to get the alternator to spin fast enough to generate, you know, a goodly amount. And a car alternator, they're average 90, 100 amps. That's a lot of power. And let's say somebody had a buckboard. You ride between a ride from here to town and back, about an hour and a half, you know, that's, you're storing 100 amps of current. 100 amps is enough to run your TV and laptop all night long. So basically, or even a refrigerator. That'd be enough to run a refrigerator too. So if you had a battery bank in your little horse cart and you took your horse cart to town and back every day, you would have enough electricity to run your house just off the motion of the cart. Boy, I wish I had the money. This is why it's a good thing that I don't have money. I'd be building prototypes. I would be an inventor. I would love to build something like that. You know, just as a concept thing. If you had a team of horses, like the Clydesdale team or like the old stagecoaches, you could generate like, you know, put a generator on each wheel. And, you know, have over 500 amp hour of generation. And that would power your whole house. Go for a ride, power your house. Just a thought. One of my ways I'm trying to figure out a way to put the horses back to work. Get them back to work. You want to save the horses? Get them back to work.